13-year-old boy is dead after a hunting accident this weekend. State wildlife officials are investigating the accident. The South Carolina Department of Natural Resources said two friends were out squirrel hunting on private land Sunday in Orangeburg County. Officials said one shot the other. The Orangeburg County coroner has identified the boy as 13-year-old Cameron Connor.